This is the LG opener, designed to open Rolex oyster back watches. It's supplied with 6 steel dies, a loosening bar, and a support pin that's used with your 3-prong style openers. We won't need this today though to open a Rolex. First thing I want to do is remove the bracelet from the watch case. Once the bracelet's removed, you can match the die to the case back to make sure it fits properly. I want to tighten the case into the case vise and then align the fixing pin on the opener with the die and it will snap into place. Turning the upper handle clockwise, my die will lower onto the case. Before it actually makes contact, I would want to put the leverage rod in. That way I can turn the upper case and keep the lower die from turning and actually marring my watch case. Once that's down there good and tight, turn the lower die counterclockwise to loosen the case. And then turn the upper handle counterclockwise, keeping the die from spinning from marring that case up. Remove the watch from the case vise and take the back the rest of the way off and service the watch or do any inspections that are necessary. To put the back on, be careful not to cross thread and just reverse the process. Notice that the case opener is designed so it can mount into a bench vise, or there's also an optional bench plate adapter that you can screw down onto your bench if you don't have a bench vise.